How's it going, YouTube? This is Mitch Santone here with a Cyberverse Commander review of Optimus Prime, the Autobot Commander, which comes with a mini DVD included. A full episode is inside. This is what they come packed in. This is his technical specs. This is the box. This is his bio on the back. Comes with some clear battle cannons. Let's get him out of here. And here is Optimus in his truck mode. Right off the bat, I can tell you these guns look really cool. I love these clear, like turquoise color guns. But they don't look right on top of him, so I'm going to pull them out. The tolerance on that is ridiculously tight. And all this stuff up here, the tolerances are a little bit jacked. This whole figure, I think, kind of the tolerances are off, because I have a hard time plugging that in as well. And I've got an issue with his head, so yeah, a couple just disappointing tolerances on this guy, but for the most part, I really do like this guy. He looks like a nice truck. He's got a little bit of visible ball jointage right here, if that's even a syndrome. But all of his paints are like a metallic silver, so that looks nice. Even his pipes are metallic, and that is really cool looking. So, for the most part, this guy looks great, just a little bit of quality issue. Let's get this guy transformed on camera. First thing, and really cool transformation, once again, this is why I want to do this on camera, because typically, you guys know me, I don't do this. But I just, when I'm intrigued by it, when it really interests me, and when it's a fun transformation, and interesting and new, I kind of like to show it off. So, you can see there, the front of the cab became his feet. The back also become the back of his legs, so you can kind of split that as well. And again, real tight. Some of these plugs and ports are just really, really super tight. And some of them are very loose, so I kind of don't like that either. Now this is on a ball joint, so he does have a bit of a swivel on his lower chest, if you will. So that's kind of cool. Again, more of this silver paint, which is very, very nice looking. Those are just his arms here. And then you take these guys here, and they become his shoulder pads. You can kind of arrange these kind of like Starscream's wings, you know, however you like to see them. This actually kind of plugs up into here. It will go up a little bit higher, so you can have him sit a little bit higher, make it look normal. So you take his pipes, you pull them back here, like such. Take his head forward, clip it down. That is so, so very tight. And when you go to put this in alt mode, the head will rip off. You're better off just pulling the head off carefully and then taking this tab and flipping it down, because it is just so very tight. It's ridiculous. So there's Optimus transformed, and he does look really cool. A little bit bland on his hands there. It's all molded one piece, and it's all red. And kind of like Starscream's, he's got a little bit of extra junk right around his hands. But like Starscream, you can remedy that by arming him, and then it makes his hands look a lot cooler with the guns in them. Also like Starscream, he has a great head sculpt, and he's got a ton of really cool looking blue light piping all over his chest and back and guns. For articulation, his head can spin. He's got ball joints on his shoulder pads, so you can tip and tilt those however you like. As well as his arms here. The shoulders can go up and down. Again, due to transformation, but it helps out with posability. He's got a ball joint here on his elbow. Nothing on the hands, unfortunately. He does have a waist, though, or upper chest, if you will, so he can kind of tilt that around. This is actually a ball joint right in here. It's kind of a weird joint, but you can actually angle him and do a little pelvis thrusty move with him if you so choose. Ball joints here on the hips. Bend at the knee and nothing on the feet. The feet are kind of, I'm sorry, the feet can go up due to transformation, but that doesn't really help with standing. But this guy's got big old feet, so he's got no problem standing still. I really like Optimus. He does look quite nifty. The transformation is cool. Couple quality issues, but other than that, I can overlook it. He really is cool. Again, with like just like Starscream, I think they're about $2 or $3 overpriced myself, but they are great figures. And if you have any of the Legions figures, that wave, I think these commanders are kind of supposed to go with them and kind of keep those in scale. And they do look good together. They're pretty much in scale. So take it easy, everybody. Thank you for watching. This has been Mitch Santone. Coming up next, I have Megatron. Take care. I'll see you.